So a friend of mine who is a pharmacist recently told me that afterbite is just baking soda and water, and so I really wanted to try this out. I have a mosquito bite on my wrist, so I'm gonna make the paste and put it on and then let you guys know if it works.
I will update you guys in an hour.